ways to override methods in IntelliJ. I already overridden a method here, so for the formalities, let me delete this. And meanwhile, I also want to explain one of the killer features of IntelliJ. Say you close this one and you open this and you command, do something here and you say save and close this. You go to employee and you say control Z. You see, IntelliJ has maintained the history of the file which you have closed. This is one of the feature I liked most. Anyway, let me delete this. One is, you remember our control N to generate constructor, getters, setters and all. And these are the methods which we can override directly. Suppose if you go and click on override methods, and any of these methods, if you want to override, you can just select that. Let me choose toString and press overridden. What's the other way? Like this. If you already know the method name which is there in the superclass, in this case, it is object class. So you can simply write the method few letters, toString and enter, and change the body to what? Something of your choice. Something like this. Remember, we have done like this almost a million times by now, I guess. So this is how we override a method in IntelliJ.